I'm TJ Manotok and this is your TFC News Now.
We begin in Chesapeake, Virginia, where a recent mass shooting has left the community with many Filipino residents still in shock. Filipino-American Kelly Fowler and her two children were in the Walmart area in Chesapeake earlier last Tuesday, where the gunman, a manager at the store, Andre Bing, shot and killed six people.
It's just heartbreaking. There's not many more words for that than heartbreaking.
Chesapeake now joins a list of far too many communities forced to bear the unbearable.
Filipino-American Congressman Bobby Scott represents a third district that includes neighboring Virginia Beach, where Christine Kaalim and her family live.
My hope is to never have that kind of a conversation with my daughter, that she was in danger.
Scott, who has been working with lawmakers in Washington, D.C. to improve gun safety laws, again asks Congress to do better.
I implore every member of this body and every elected official in the country to do everything in our power to stop the plague of gun violence in our communities.
Hi, my name is Paul Ong, and I am a CBC Manitoba Future 40 winner.
Meanwhile, out of more than 100 nominees, only 10 were chosen by the Canadian Broadcasting Corporation for this year's Future 40 for the province of Manitoba. Among them is Filipino Canadian Vice Principal Paul Ong, who has been doing annual concerts for a cause since 2016. Ong feels honored by this recognition of his efforts to better the lives of the less fortunate in the province.
We've worked really, really hard with the community to create transparency and accountability with our concerts for a cause. And, you know, being recognized within the provincial level and through CBC really highlights and validates that what we're doing is credible.
Iiyak ka na naman dahil sa malapitang dahilan.
And finally, new music and a new outlook on life after going through emotional and physical changes in recent years. Jake Zyrus has been stateside for the past year, living in Southern California and keeping busy working on new music.
I'm taking control and with the help of my team, obviously, with the help of both US and Philippines, I'm still going to do projects in the Philippines, but I think now I'm more focused here. And I'm more focused on also like doing, you know, like online contents and all that, releasing music and definitely more songs. This is For Life is just the beginning. We're going to release also a remix version and acoustic version.
Fresh from a performance at the Palm Springs Gay Pride celebration, Jake is gearing up for his own concert on December 10th in San Diego.
And those are your headlines for today. Catch more of our stories online at news.abs-cbn.com/tfcnews and on the ABS-CBN News YouTube channel. I'm TJ Manotok. Stay with us, Kapamilya.